Okay.
Oliver Cromwell, okay. Sit down,
the boys
please.
Are coming on. B-marker.
C-marker.
It's like blood sprays out of his helmet.
It's so ugly gay.
Have a pretty visceral reaction.
Yeah. It's ugly gay.
Have you said your prayers?
Yes.
It's like blood sprays out of his helmet.
It's ugly again.
So we have a pretty visceral reaction.
Yeah. It's ugly again.
Man's gonna lose his face, okay? Here we go. Not last ladies,
it's not last ladies. It's not last ladies. It's a horse in their hand. Here we go. Ready? Hand me time, go neighbors up here. A serious guy, here we go. And they...
I can't remember.
No, His Majesty wants to give her the same as the Duke or something.
It's,
I don't know. Yeah.
It's the lady... What is it? Since His Majesty has given his son, the Duke of Richmond, his own establishment, he considers it only right and proper that his beloved Princess Mary be given her own.
What do you mean?
His Majesty intends to send the Princess to Ludlow Castle in the Welsh Marches. She'll be under the care of Lady Richmond. No, she won't be.
Let's go from the top again, thank you.
Did you tell me the one about the three biggies? Did you tell me the one about the three biggies? The one.
Go there. Set in.
Yeah, fine.
And action.
I'm only asking you to be reasonable.
I am being reasonable, as you will not be reasonable.
Okay, here we go. Set. And action.
Catherine. Line.
Why do you go on denial?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, thanks.
Let's just, can we start from the top?
Yeah.
Still rolling.
Okay, can you just make it a bit more of a, like, go? You
know? Sir Thomas.
Most gracious sovereign lady. I've brought you...
Okay, still rolling, guys. From the top. Still...
I beg you... yield to the king's... what?
Will.
Okay, from the top, guys, still rolling.
You should join a religious...
community.
Community.
Okay, still rolling, guys, from...